मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूट्यूब चैनल घंटा स्टडी, घंटों ज्ञान मिनटों में। टुडे वी प्रेजेंट यू द करंट अफेयर्स ऑफ 14th October 2018। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। अ फर्स्ट न्यूज इज आर्मी ऑर्गेनाइजेस एक्स सर्विसमैन रैली। सो हियर एन आर्मी एक्स सर्विसमैन रैली वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज बाय आर्मी एट सिद्धेश्वर ट्रस्ट कार्यालय हॉल and where it was organized at Khed. The rally received an overwhelming response and was attended approximately by 250 veterans and Veer Naris hailing from Tehsil Khed and it's in Pune district. So as you can see here the picture. Our next news is Army Commanders Conference. So we have discussed this earlier also. The Army Commanders Conference, an apex level biannual event which formulates important policy decisions through collegiate deliberation, is being held in New Delhi from 9th to 15th of October. So as you can see here the picture. So its name is Army Commanders Conference. Next news is PM KK Patiala. So here our Union Minister for Food Processing and Industries, Srimati Harsimrat Kaur Badal, inaugurates Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Kendra, PMKK, Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Kendra, Patiala, where 1,000 students will get free training in skill development. And it is held in Patiala. Next news is Clean Ganga Fund and PM Relief Fund. So, Haryana Minister for Commerce and Industries, Shri Vipul Goyal, has donated how much amount? It's 2.58 crore for the funds to utilize for public services. Shri Goyal handed over two checks to DONER Department, Union Minister of State for Development of Northeastern Region, and PMO Personal Public Grievances, Pension, Atomic Energy and Space. So for this, he had handed over 2.58 crore rupees. And next news is, young doctors must work in rural areas before getting their first promotion. So our Vice President Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu has told authorities to make it mandatory to young doctors to work in rural areas at least for 2 to 3 years before they get their promotion. He was addressing what 11th International Dentist Students and 5th Dental Surgeon Conference, and it is organized by Dental Student Welfare Association, here it is, and Dental Surgeon Conference, here it is. So by these two institutions this conference was held. And in this news, Beyond 2020 campaign. So, the Vice President of India, Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu, has asked engineers and technologists to ensure that new technologies are used to improve the living conditions of common man, farmers and women. And he was addressing what? The gathering after launching 2-year celebration under the aegis of Beyond 20 by 2020. So, if the question is like, Beyond 20 by 2020 is launched by whom? Then it is launched by our Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu. And for what it is here, marking the 20th anniversary of Indian Institute of Technology in Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. Next is new Allahabad High Court Annex. So our Vice President Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu has said that the language used in the court should be understood by the petitioners who seek justice. So it's a very good point put by our Vice President. And what he was doing, he was addressing the gathering after the inauguration of new High Court in Allahabad, and Allahabad is in Uttar Pradesh. And in this section of miscellaneous news, we have World Mental Health Day is celebrated on this year on 10th October, and every year it's celebrated on 10th of October. And as you can see here, the logo. And in this second news, India's first second generation ethanol biorefinery will be set up in Bargarh district of Odisha by 2020. So we have discussed this news earlier also, and this time also we are discussing that in Odisha our first second generation ethanol biorefinery will be set up. And in this section of on this day we have in 1882 University of Punjab was established, and in 1964 on this day Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was awarded for fighting against racism in the age of 35. So he was from South Africa and he fought against the racism and the caste color discrimination in South Africa against the blacks. So by this we came to the end of this video. So guys, please like, share and subscribe to our channel, and also comment in the comment box and tell your friends also so that they can get the benefit of the resources that we are providing here. Thank you.